So we have a nice, beautiful blank template to play around with. It'd be a shame if somebody were to go ahead and make the radius higher and then delete all of the trees in the entire world. Spending countless hundreds of thousands of dollars just removing trees, filling in the swamps, and then flattening all of the land. Until I have a nice, beautiful, flat easel to work with. Don't worry, I'll put a few trees back just to make it look more authentic for the guests. Speaking of which, I should open the park and get some people in here to watch the carnage unfold. Now, the fun thing is I need to upgrade all of these to get additional bays and probably some advanced equipment so I can start synthesizing some dinosaurs. Now, I do only want to turn on the carnivores, and I'm not exactly sure how many we have in this park, but we're going to have them all fight to the death. And I was thinking about modifying some genome to make them like less tolerant of each other. Actually, no, they're pretty intolerant already. And I can't actually make them work. So should I put points into combat? Should I make everyone like super strong and super defensive? That could be kind of fun. But I think maybe I should just keep them generic and vanilla for today. And if we want to modify anything, that's a good idea for another video. Now, which one of these dinosaurs do you think is going to be the ultimate champion? I've got a lot of money riding here on the Indominus Rex. Actually, I have no money riding on it. But if I were to bet, I would say probably the Indominus, maybe the Rex, also the Gigantus. Is it in here? Yeah, the Gigantosaurus, because this thing is absolutely giant and it has a large appetite. I'm gonna go, oh, I don't even know. I'm gonna go with the Indominus. I'm gonna say the Indominus is gonna win. I also feel like maybe I should put in the Piscivores, which are the fish eaters, because that's where the Spinosaurus comes into, and I think that could work. And the Suchiomimus. Yeah, that adds like four more. We'll definitely add those because the Baryonyx is pretty strong too. I actually wonder if the good old Compi can do anything, because they're super duper small, like smaller than a cat. And the Coelophilus, probably mispronounced that, but you know what? We're not in here for like science experiments. We're watching them eat each other. Now, I think it might be a good idea to put in some like live prey feeders in here. I am not sure why, but I mean, there's something fun about having the little goats running around inside of a park when literally 27 different carnivores are going to all run out at the same time. Now, I'm going to start selecting the eggs. I only want one specimen from every single species. So, I mean, I'm gonna collect one here, maybe plus threat and dominance. Man, these are kind of cool. I'm not sure what to do. Yeah, plus 30% expected lifespan. I don't know, maybe I should like just click one randomly, just the top left at every one. Let's do that. Or maybe not, because this one just likes to sleep all day. Oh, yeah. I gotta go for that one. Some of these are just, they're just not friendly to anything. Dislikes and threatens all other species, plus 30% strong. I'm kind of liking this Rex. It costs $2 million, but I mean, if I had a spare $2 million, I would totally buy a pet T-Rex and then incubate him. Yes, I would, in my basement. So one final dinosaur to incubate. I'm gonna select those eggs, and looks like we only get a defensive Spinosaurus. That's fine, we'll put our best scientists on it and incubate that egg. And all of the dinosaurs are ready in their big old battle arena, except the Spino. But he'll be ready in just a second after I release all these other ones. And there's something just satisfying about watching these giant carnivores come out of their enclosures. Oh, I love it so much. Oh yeah. Ooh, that was a cool sounding roar. I like that. And I'm totally hoping that this guy's not gonna come and talk and blabber for the next 10 minutes because I'm releasing a bunch of dinosaurs. Oh, oh great. They've already started fighting. And a lot of them have started fighting. Here I am just trying to release all the dinosaurs. Oh, shut up, Claire Deering. We have to release dinosaurs. And it's a T-Rex. No, this is not a Ceratosaurus. I know what a T-Rex is, and this is one, Claire. Oh, yes. That's gonna be the winner. Here comes the Indominus. Oh, yes, this thing's so cool. I love how it changes colors. Oh, and Grady, shut up. You're not Star-Lord today. Oh, wow, that color changing is so cool. I love it. And it instantly goes and chases down a goat, rips it into pieces, and then swallows it whole. Yes, I found a fun button. Yay, no more voice dialogue. And now we can watch the battles as they unfold. We got a nice square up between the Archithinosaurus. Oh, the Indoraptor with a nice first strike. Wow, that took out a ton of the health. Like, what is that, 73% to begin with? Oh my word, nice takedown and kill. I don't think the Indominus Rex is going to have any trouble with today's battles. And there's other dinosaurs that are just sleeping here. The Suchiomimus like, dude, I love fish. I don't want to fight, I promise. So I should just put a fishy feeder in for you, little fella. Uh-oh, we have another one dead. The Herodosaurus. died with the Indoraptor. I kind of have a feeling the winner of this battle is going to be the one who just does not get in a fight with anything and just kind of runs away. But the Indominus Rex is slightly injured, but it looks like another little dino has died. The Cleophilus, maybe. Uh-oh, low health. Take me there. It's like we have another battle. Oh, the Indoraptor, or the Indominus just took down the Carcadonosaurus. Oh, I wish I would have seen that one. And then the Spinosaurus is finally ready to release. Here it comes. A little bit of a cheat here. He's hiding in the way, but it looks so cool. Look at those claws in that mouth. You know he's hungry. Is this gonna be a fight? He's squaring up. Oh, the Spinoraptor got looked stared down at. Very nice, Indominus. Things keep dying, and I totally am missing these battles. Oh, but he goes for another goat. He's a hungry fella. So far, the Albertosaurus is gone. So is the this guy. I'm not even going to try to words properly. The Indoraptor has killed most of them. So another fight has broken out here. Looks like the Indoraptor is going to have a little bit of fun tearing down the Carcadonosaurus. I am so bad with these words. Oh, ooh. Ooh, that was nice. I love the animations of this guy. It reminds me of a cat. Go for it. Go for it. Or not. Chase it off. Not quite a death. Not quite a kill here, Indoraptor. It's like we got a good battle here. The Spino's finally going after his first prey. Ooh, what a good hit. Oh, and another good bite. This is nice. This is going to work out. We're going to go for another kill. Ooh, the Spino got bit. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, but it runs away. So I believe it is time to start enclosing off a little bit of the area here. And we can go ahead and get rid of this guy. Just transport these dead ones out of here. So this isn't a good sign. The Megalosaurus just knocked out. Oh, it just killed the Indominus Rex. Are you kidding me? Was not expecting that. Whoa. Okay, so that's a front runner that totally just got knocked out. And here we finally have probably the end of one of these two. Tsukimimus versus the Spinosaurus. Also, the Indoraptor started a battle. I'm not really sure which one to watch, but this looks stupidly cool. Look at that. It's climbing on top of the Indoraptor here. The Procetosaurus? That's pretty cool right there. Oh, never mind. Down it goes. I believe the Indoraptor just stomped on it. Nice. How is this battle coming along? It looks like our Tsukimimus just got a big old chop taken out. Oh, and a very satisfying neck break on that. Indoraptor is hunting down a goat. Nice. Get it, get it. Oh, that was beautiful. I don't know, man. Could the Indoraptor take this entire battle? That'd be amazing, Indoraptor taking down the Rex. Speaking of the Rex, what is it doing? Oh, it's getting in a fight with the Allosaurus. Oh, this could be deadly for one of the two competitors. Okay, the Allosaurus just took a gigantic chomp. Ooh, the health down to 32%. Oh, and another swipe back. The Rex down to 86. And it's running away. Nicely done, Rex. Oh, it's driving over the Jeep. Oh, that's terrible. It's not even attacking it. It just kind of got stuck there accidentally. I love the Jeeps in this game. The Spinosaurus might be sensing a weak spot and trying to escape. Oh, go, little Jeep. Go, go, go. Oh, yeah. Nice job, Spino. You get a bonus point. There's a lot more dead dinosaurs in here than I thought there were. Except the Dillo. He's just like, I'm just going to run around over here because no one bad's going to eat me. He made a jingle and then he like sold it on TikTok for a bajillion dollars. And I'm surprised this Raptor's just chilling too. I wonder if he doesn't do much, if he doesn't have friends, much like myself. So the Indoraptor and the Metricanthosaurus are going at it. I mean, we already know that the Indoraptor likes destroying things, so I don't know why that's any different. Are you kidding me? Requires status check? I don't think so. Vehicle under threat. Is the Spino having fun again? Nope, the Rex is. Run away, little Jeep. How else are we supposed to do status checks if you guys get destroyed? The Spino's just sitting here like a good boy, ready for the Jeep to drive by again, like wagging its tails, like, oh, I'm gonna eat it so much. Ooh, nice, the Rex and the Allosaurus are going back at it, and that is a very telling situation. Oh, that looks so cool. That Rex is just gonna chomp on its head and rip it apart. Ooh, it ducked away. Oh, no, it didn't. Down it goes, that head bite, and the body goes limp. That was fantastic. Rex, you better eat up. You're 100% health still? That's amazing. Oh no, oh no. Oh, little Jeep, oh, little Jeep. Wait, what? No, 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 get out of here. That was awesome. Oh, there's a lot of people here. I bet they're having fun watching the dinosaur battle royale. I just saw something get smashed. Oh, it was another goat by the Indoraptor. Oh, yes. Nicely done. Indoraptor, definitely a sleeper here. Could be very, very strong in this competition. You know, this is pretty intense. We've got 4 kills out of 5 different fights. That's pretty intense there. What is the raptor or the T-Rex at? Where are you, Rex? Where did Rex go? Rex is hiding in the shade over here because obviously that didn't get connected. You're just a cheater, Mr. Rex. If you're gonna win this battle, I'm not gonna be happy with you. Ooh, the Indoraptor and the Dilophosaurus. Oh, and another nice kill. Very good. Here we go. Here's a big battle, the T-Rex and the Gigantosaurus. Oh, yes. I gotta slow it down, though. That was nice. They almost look the same, but the Rex won. And he's mad. The Rex is totally mad. I also love how the Ceratosaurus over here, he's just like, I'm just gonna play with the grass. This is like me playing T-ball in first grade. You're just sitting in the grass, smelling the flowers. Could this be the beginnings of a fight? I was calling the Ceratosaurus lazy, but the Megalosaurus might have some different ideas for this. Ooh, yes, we do have a battle. Uh-huh. Ooh, oh, a side swipe. Wasn't expecting that, were ya? Another good bite there. Perfect. Oh, and another tail bite. What are you doing? Why are you going with the tail bites? We have a 90% and a 16. Is this the end of the Ceratosaurus? Oh, it runs away to hide. It lost its first battle. No, but it had some scars, and chicks dig guys that have scars. Probably not, but that's just a saying. The Spinal really, really likes eating the trucks too. Go, little truck, go, run. That is hilarious to me. We're getting like groups of them chasing the truck down. Get out of there. No. Oh, barely made it out. Nice. The Spino doesn't care. He's like, oh, the gate's open. I'm not going to chase him anymore. I'm just going to lay down and wait for him to come out again. I think the Rex is finally going to go for revenge here. Oh, yeah. The Gigantosaurus versus the T-Rex. Oh, and a face bite. Snout rip. And it missed. Oh, dirty kill. That T-Rex is really strong. T-Rex versus Indoraptor. That's going to be a fun fight. 100% T-Rex. This guy just loves eating. It's like literally his favorite thing is just hunting down mice and pouncing on them. Nice work. A little crunchy, a little neck snappy bitey bite. And then, are you gonna eat it? Yeah, you're gonna eat it. You're just playing with it, like my cat does, pawing at things. You know, lay down. Yep, that's exactly what a cat does. Oh, using it for a pillow, how sweet of you. You're probably gonna get lice or something, dude. Level 5 infamy as well. Dislikes literally everything. You know, Mr. Spino, if you stopped hunting the Jeeps, you could be the king of this enclosure. But nope, just eating another Jeep. Why would you do this? Why would you pick a fight with the guy who's killed literally everyone in here? Because you just like jumping on its back? It won't matter because it'll rip your tail and bite your head off. Wow. The Indoraptor with his 7th kill. But the Spino is doing what it does best and attacking the car. Oh, it's destroyed. I was going to drive it away. That would have been funny. So I'll just buy a new one for 50,000 fake money and let a new car come in and have some fun. The Spino and the Rex are like, uh-huh. Look at the Rex just eyeing up the Spino. Like, I'm going to kill you one day. But this ground feels so good. I love it so much. And as usual, the Indoraptor's like, ooh, look, shiny goat. I'm going to eat it. Dun, 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 land shark. There it is. There it is. Oh, what a beautiful attack. Oh, no. Little truck. Drive away. I got you. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. I can't. There we go. I finally got out of here. Oh, no. Indoraptor. Oh, no. Run. Drive. Drive. Drive, little Jeep. Oh, this one's going down for sure. Oh, a little tiny scream inside. And the raptor's doing something. Nope. The raptor just came to watch. Just driving into the tail? What are you guys doing? Why is the Spino and the Raptor such good friends today? Oh, the Baryonyx coming in? Nope, nope. This is actually a really good time to make even more of the map away. Wait, hold up. So you might be able to notice something. Our little copy is still alive. He's not even taller than the grass, but he's over here. He's like, oh, yes. Oh, oh, the Spino and the T-Rex are fighting. Oh, I gotta watch this. I don't know who's gonna win.
Oh, look at that.
That is such a cool like picture right there, that tongue dangling out. Let's watch. Oh, nice bite, Mr. Rex. Okay, we have an 84 versus 69. That was a good bite too. 69 and 38 to 69. The spinal beam. We have an undiagnosed ailment. We do probably need to send in the mobile vet to look at him. Oh, and the spinal's like, yay, I have a victory pinata. And then it just like totally beats up the truck and then it lays down just to play with its food. Ooh, and another good fight. The Megalosaurus and the Ceratosaurus are gonna fight. And has a major fracture and just died. Okay, and I don't like doing this. I don't like healing up a dinosaur, especially when it's in the middle of a battle royale. But if you don't, they can just bleed out, which kind of sucks. And I mean, it does make sense that they bleed out, but it's also not very fun watching it happen. It's much more fun watching them die. Normally, they say that out loud. Okay, we have internal bleeding. All right, that was from a fight that we used to have. Yeah, from combat. No, 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 don't eat the truck. It was gonna help you. Oh, yes, that was awesome. Good job, Rex. And the music just got like really intense all of a sudden. Yeah, see, it's going down in health now from internal bleeding. And I want them to be full up, like on the best that they can. So we're gonna do this. I hate doing it. We're gonna take a little bit of a timeout in the big battles. And we're gonna transport the Rex over here to the doctor's office. We'll get you nice and healed up. Don't worry, little fella. He'll be back in the game in no time. And he barely landed, but it's already complete, which is kind of cool. Everybody's gonna be shipshape. And they're all gonna destroy each other. And finally, the Velociraptor does something. And by that, I mean it just died. It just straight up kind of went the way of the dinosaurs. Extinct again. Well, here's an interesting looking fight. We have the T-Rex with some scars versus Spinosaurus, who looks very deadly right now. Are they gonna fight? Nope, they're going a different direction. They don't wanna do that yet, but they do wanna eat another Jeep. Yes! Oh no, drive my little Jeep. Oh yes, oh, the Baryonyx with the first strike, 74 to 84. A nice little tongue twist there. Ooh, 2% to the Megalosaurus. And it runs away again. That thing is going to die in just a matter of seconds from that laceration. And the Spino and the Rex are gonna head fight. Oh, a good hit, Spino. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna be a little bit sad if the Spino wins this entire battle, especially with the Indoraptors just hanging around in the back. We have a 33 to a 76, 72. And the Megalosaurus did just end up dying. Good news is that he is healing on his own. She is, because the dinosaurs are females, right? The Rex has been in 5 fights, lost 2 of them, I think both of the Spino. But the Indoraptor has not done much lately at all and still has 8 victories, or 9 victories with 8 kills. Are you gonna go after the Spino, my dude? The Spino backed down from the taunt? I don't believe that. I never noticed this either. They have different infamy levels. This dude's got like a 5-star want on GTA right now. Oh, is this gonna be the fight? Are they gonna do it? They're gonna fight. The Indoraptor versus the Rex. This is a good time to pick it up. Oh, okay. We got some good fights and a teleportation, a neck grab. Is that an instant kill? The Indoraptor just did a 1-shot takedown on the T-Rex? Are you kidding me? I was totally not expecting that. That thing had 60% health. It's because it used teleport. It's almost a level 6. I don't even know what level 6 would be. Level 5 is a tyrant. The T-Rex was level 4. Dangerous. Just a dangerous little Spino. Baryonyx is harmless. Now the Baryonyx is about ready to die, I think. Oh, wow. 2 hits. See, this is what we need. We need the Spino to start taking some major health drops, which didn't happen. And I believe there are only 2 dinosaurs remaining, the Indoraptor and the Spinosaurus. They're just gonna go play with their Jeeps right now though. Indoraptor's running around chasing goats and the Spino's like, I'm gonna eat this dead goat that the Indoraptor killed because I'm lazy right now. Or not, it just totally stalked down the Indoraptor. This'll be quite the fight. 100%, 100%. They're squaring each other up. No, they're not. This one's just gonna go eat another goat or just go look at the fence and wonder why you're stuck inside. Okay, we have the final fight about ready to happen. The Spinosaurus versus the Indoraptor. Oh, a good bite to begin with. Jumped on the side, that was a cool animation. 77%, oh, is that a hit on the Indoraptor? Oh yeah, 78%. Oh, but another body slam. It's down to 54% compared to 78. This is gonna go down to the last strike, I believe. Oh, the Spinoraptor runs away, the Indoraptor. Are you kidding me right now? So I've called in the medical transport truck to come in and diagnose the ailments. Probably give them a couple little patches to heal up. Oh, but the Indoraptor is going directly at him. Oh, the Spino, it's eating the Baryonyx. Okay, is this gonna heal it? It might. Whoa! Jeep, what are you doing? I promise. You don't want to go that way. You're not a helicopter. Oh, maybe you do. Spinal's like, I just love playing trucks. All right, we got a little bit of healing going on. It stopped the internal bleeding that was happening, but I think this might be the final battle. Indoraptor versus Spinal Raptor. Ooh! What was that? Oh, another good attack. Jumps around the neck and... Wow. I think the Spinal just won. And now it's going to dab on the haters. That was a little weird. And... truck again. He's like, I'm just rubbing my head on this dead corpse. So, I just checked. The copy's still alive. The little copy's still here. I can't even see him. He's so small. But regardless, my friends, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed our presentation today. If you did, let me know down below in the comments and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time. I'd also like to thank all of the channel members and Patreon supporters, including Alan H., Apollo Bunny, Otto Dave, Ben, Dickie J., Teddy Epius, Desby, Eagle Arc, Maxer, Whippet Good, Baron Fox, Zarnoff, Deegan, Jason M. Rail, Splatter Sacks, Iffy Spear, Joe B., Obi-John Kenobi, Fury Arrow, and Doug Rules 2.0.